is clear to me that what has happened in northern Syria shows that it's time to start seriously discussing the end game. And if that is the case, the political process became more important than ever.